bite your thumb at me?
I do bite my thumb, sir.
Bring it on. Let's go.
Whoa! Hey, guys. You really shouldn't be fighting. Put down your swords. Not like you know what to do with them anyway.
Oh, look. Another Montague. Hey, Tibble. The Montague's the one to fight. They're babies.
What? Montague? You want to fight? Let's go.
You really shouldn't be fighting. I do, but keep the peace.
What? Drawn and talk of peace? I hate the words. I hate hell. All Montagues and me. How that coward. But soft what lights beyond the moon of grace. It is the east and Juliet's the sun. speaks. Oh, speaking again, bright angel.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father and refuse thy name, for if thou wilt not be sworn my love, then I shall no longer be a Capulet. What's in a name? That which we call a nose, by any other name would still smell.
She is my sworn enemy, but look at her. Wow, she's cute. See how she leans her cheek upon that hand? See how she leans her cheek upon that hand? God might be close to that hand, God might touch that cheek.
Oh, Romeo. Romeo! Hello?
Hey, Romeo!
Oh, sorry, yeah. It's Tate, you come here. Hey, I love you.
And I love you.
Capulet?
must go.
Do you have to?
Either I stay and die, or I go and live. And I really prefer the going and living thing.
What? You're still here? You're never going to see your flying suit?
I mean, now.
Oh, by the way, Juliet, your dad says you have to marry Paris.
I don't wanna!
What? You'll do what I say.
Oh!
Thank you.
let me die.
Here we are behind the scenes at Tate School with Romeo and Juliet. Here's Miss Juliet. Miss Juliet, how long did it take for you to prepare for your role?
The lines are pretty simple, actually, so it didn't take me that long, and costumes are just pretty easy, you know, but I loved it.
And Romeo, what steps did you take to prepare for your role?
I memorized my lines and sword fighting and...
Stop sword fighting backstage.
Yeah.
Stuff. Yeah. The choreographing for all the sword fighting was amazing.
And may I ask, do you really have privileges to marry people?
Yes.
He does.
He does.
Yes.
Probably not.
He's a liar. I have the most kills. I've killed three people.
You know, we've got our
fireworks. They're the happy couple.
Guys, great job today.
Thank you.
Excellent. I loved it.
Peace.
Real work. I did heavy lifting. I put this heavy thing over my
shoulder. I have the...